Allah tells it in the Quran. He said, Rasulullah, he is rahmatul alameen. He said, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he is a rahmatul alameen. He is a mercy to all of mankind. He's a mercy. How do we know? Again, ati Allah wa rasul la'alakum turhamun. Obey Allah, obey the messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so that you may be of those who attain Allah's rahmah. Why do we want this rahmah? What's so special about this rahmah? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they asked him one day, because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to pray all night, right? To the point that his feet would get swollen, right? From standing up all night, right? And the Sahaba, they used to like, Ya Rasulullah, Allah forgave you all your sins. Why are you still doing that? Why are you going all out there? You sleeping on the floor with date palm trees, and they got kings and princes, they sleeping on all these things, they got all these extravagant things. Why do you do this, man? You've already been forgiven of your sins. Right? He said, man, I'm only forgiven by the mercy of Allah. It's only by the mercy of Allah that I'm going to be entered into the Jannah. It's only by the mercy of Allah that He did these things for me. So therefore, we're understanding this rahmah, then surely I gotta be most appreciative. If I understand that His mercy is on, then I gotta be most appreciative. That don't mean that I let up. I know that He's blessing me. I know that He's forgiving me. I know it's because of His rahmah that he did these things for me. That don't mean I let up. That means I increase in my ibadah. That means I go farther and farther beyond, because I understand that in that, there's rahmah in that. See, some people get it twisted. They get, and then they let up. You go through trials and tribulations, and oh man, they let up. Right? But when they understand the rahmah of Allah, man, they're increasing it. You get hit with trials and tribulations, boom, you make it out, and Allah's blessing you, whatnot, man, that means you keep increasing. Because I know He's blessing me, I know He's protecting me, I know it. So guess what? I'm going to keep increasing. I'm going to put my foot on the pedal in my ibadah. Not going the other way, now I'm going to increase in my ibadah. I'm going to make more salat. I'm going to do more siyam. I'm going to do more fasting. Man, I'm going to give more charitable things. Man, I'm going to watch what I say. Man, I'm going to be more forgiving of people. Man, I'm going to give people another shot. Why? Because Allah gave me a shot. Huh? Malcolm X, He gave Malcolm X a shot. He gave Umar a shot. He gave Khalid ibn al-Walid a shot. Right? Man, inshallah, I want a shot too. Right? So we got to do what they did. Right? Some of us come out of prison, some of us did all of these things and whatnot. We go to prison and whatnot. We want people to give us a shot. Right? Because, man, I don't change. I'm trying to do the right thing. Man, I just want to go out here and get another shot. How do you think it would feel for a person who knows he's trying to change his life, but everybody around him, they ain't giving him no shot? They still holding him to the same negative connotation of, oh, how do you think that'll make the person feel? But Allah said, man, I'll give you that shot. Right? But the people don't want to give you the shot. But Allah is supposed to say, if you don't show mercy here on earth, Allah ain't going to show you no mercy. So guess what? Man, Allah gave me a shot. I'm going to give other people a shot too, because I know He gave me a shot. Because I can't define Allah's rahmah. Because if I know Allah can forgive me, then how can I say, well, He ain't going to forgive him? Who am I? Feel me? So Allah said, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, He's a rahmatul alameen. Right? A rahmatul alameen. And He said that we're only saved by the mercy of Allah. We're only saved from the fire by the mercy of Allah. We want that mercy of Allah. How do we get it? Allah says, Ati Allah wa Rasul la'alakum turhamun. Obey Allah, obey the Quran. Everything in it. Everything it's talking about. And the Rasul. Who's the Rasul? The messenger, the Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, the best surely in Rasulullah, you have the best example. Right? I'm going to follow the Prophet. I'm going to follow the Quran. I'm going to follow the Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I'm going to follow the Sunnah, la'alakum turhamun, so that I may be of those who obtain Allah's rahmah. Why? Because it's only by the rahmah of Allah that I'm saved from the fire. It's only by the rahmah of Allah, feel me, that He's going to change my condition. Right? So how do I get that rahmah? Obey Allah and obey the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Okay? So this is just a little glimpse on rahmah. There's many more. We can go talk, keep talking for hours. Right? But just having a little bit of knowledge, right? It'll give you some hope.
Okay? It's only those who doubt the mercy of Allah. It's only the disbelievers who doubt the mercy of Allah. It is only Shaitan that wants you to doubt the mercy of Allah. Never doubt the mercy of Allah.